In this video, I'm going to give you people a delicacy. Organic delicacy. Organic delicacy that my people enjoy in the village. Very, very organic. Very, very nutritious. You know, yam has some sugar in it. You know, yam has sugar in it. But this one doesn't have sugar. Even if it has, just tenene, small thing. Are you a diabetic patient? This is for you. The food is for you. Eh? It's even good for Weight Watchers. Because before you eat one or two, you are full. Before you eat one or two, you are full. That is why it's good for Weight Watchers. So the name of this delicacy, you know, the raw name of it is called cocoyam. Do you have cocoyam in your country? What do you call it? Please let me know what you call it in your country in the comment section, okay? In my country, I'm from Nigeria, we call it cocoyam is the English name. If you are from a French country, what do you call it? What do you call it? Let me know. Or even in your native language, what do you call it? And how do you eat it? Okay, I want some YouTubers to show me how they prepare this thing in their home countries. If you're in Nigeria, maybe from your own state, from your own home state, you don't prepare it the way I'm going to do my own. Let me see how you prepare it. This is cocoyam. I'm going to prepare it with a leaf called otazi. In Igbo land, the leaf is called otazi. It's so bitter. You can't just chew it like that. But after chewing it, later it will be sweeter in your mouth, very sweet in your mouth, you know. So that's the leaf I'm going to use to cook it, just to tell you it's good for diabetic patients and for Weight Watchers. So let's go to the kitchen to do the cocoa. Let's go and do the cooking. This is cocoyam. I'm going to use it to prepare cocoyam porridge. In my dialect, we call it ede. It is very, very useful. You can use it to thicken soup. You can also use it to make cocoyam porridge, which I'm going to prepare now. If you have it in your country, let me show you how some ways in which you can use it, you know, to eat or to prepare food. This is called cocoyam. In my country, we use it to thicken soup. Okay? And you can use it to prepare cocoyam porridge, like I'm going to make it now. I'm going to prepare cocoyam porridge now for you people to see. So that even if you are not from my country, Nigeria, and you have cocoyam in your country, you can as well use it to thicken your soup or to cook, to prepare cocoyam porridge for the family. It's very yummy. Very, very yummy. So let's go to the kitchen to prepare it. I have not peeled it. As you can see, the skin is still here. So I'm going to peel the skin, peel it off, and then I'll still show it to you people before I'll start to cook it. So I'm going to peel it now and show you people too how it is after it has been peeled, I mean the skin. This is how we peel it, the cocoyam. Peel it with your knife. My people, I just put pot on the fire, and then I'm going to put 2 cups of water. I just got it from the tap, 2 cups of water. Then what I need to put, I have to cover it. Once it's hot, I'm going to put the fish. First of all, I have to boil the fish. The water has boiled, so I have to start with my fish. I have to put the fish. Okay. Then I need to put salt. Salt, so that the fish will have taste. I'll now allow it to boil a little. It has boiled, so I have to put the cocoyam. This is cocoyam off, and then cover it to cook. This is the onion. Okay. This is the onion. This is crayfish. Remember the fish. I started cooking the fish first. So I have to allow it. My people, now I have to put, see, now I have to put oil, okay? I have to put oil. Okay? And then the Maggi cube, the nut cube is now, I have to put it. All right? Then cover it back. It will stay for about 7 minutes before it will be okay. Before the cocoyam will be done. Okay? Before it will cook well, it will take about 7 minutes. Now I have to put the vegetable. Immediately I put it, I just bring it down. Okay. Yeah. I hope you like that video. Please share and comment, okay? And give it a thumb up. Until my next video, this is Mama Egweju saying, I love you people with the love of God. Bye.